Hey, what's good, y'all? It's your boy Young Lump, and today we're gonna be reacting to that Logic Dad Bod official music video, and he's having this on his Bobby's World channel. And the thing is, I what's up with artists releasing music videos on Monday? It's Monday. Kid Aroi did one, and now Logic. I was didn't think there was gonna be anyone else dropping stuff. But, oh well. But yeah, I love this song, Dad Bod. This is one of the best songs of the album. No Pressure was definitely a good album. Definitely to end off the note. And he ended it off on a high note. Right now, let's check out this Logic Dad Bod. Let's go. Oh, he putting in a No Pressure mixtape. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, yeah, and then I can't wait for my Logic shirt. I ordered a Logic No Pressure shirt. Wait for that to come in. Yeah. Let's go. His merch is pretty fire. Moving to Montana? Okay. Just don't leak your address or anything. Be careful with that. Hey, chilling with the homies at the crib, bumping Pac Div. This the life I live, you ain't nobody. Hit the studio with no ID, make a couple platinum records in that bitch, and then I dip a body. This man got showing with his Glock. I wonder where his son is. Is he gonna show his son? My wife text me talking about you. Aw, there he is, his little son. I wonder what his son's name is. Huh. I'm assuming his wife is white of how light his son is. Cause I mean he's even though Logic looks white, he had black, so which we know very well. We know very well. I'm a dad, this my life. This the type of shit I write. I was hungry in the basement, had that boy, he full of light. I like it. This music video is more of like a vlog thing. Oh, that's mama. There's the mama. Mama pretty fine. I approve, Logic. I approve. Cause back in my day it was food stamps. And I love my wife like I am Chance. I bet you rap about the shit me and him. Yeah, I'm weak. I wasn't even paying attention to that bar when I first heard this song. I love my life like I'm Chance, cause Chance always flexing about his wife, and that's what some people think Chance corny or just corny for at least that. They're like, oh, Chance always talking about his wife. Yeah. But if you ain't ever made it out, but you ain't never had a chance. Circumstance, way of life. Bro, I need to get those red Air Force ones. Cause I have mad clothes that are just red and black. I need to get those I said Air Force ones. Jordan ones, my bad. Chilling with the homies at the crib, up in Park Dip. This the life I live. Bruh, his son's a little cute shoes. Playing the Game Boy? Hey yo, he's playing some Dragon Ball. Okay. He playing some Dragon Ball Goku versus I can't tell who's fighting. He's playing some Dragon Ball on the Game Boy. Bobby's bath. Wait, oh, is his name Bobby too? Hey, you got all the Dragon Ball Z volumes. Okay, I see Logic. Even though Dragon Ball is like the most iconic and most popular anime of all time, I still give you props. Look at all the game, Last of Us. Hold on. We gotta get all the things. Especially all the nerd stuff. Cause I'm a nerd. I gotta get all that stuff in here. Cowboy Bebop, Star Wars. I don't really miss Star Wars. Wolf of Wall Street. I have seen Wolf of Wall Street. I don't remember. Forrest Gump. Okay, classic. Got some Spider-Man. Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. I honestly haven't even seen Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. Don't hate me for it. I need to watch that. I've seen like literally every other Marvel movie except that one. Cowboy Bebop. I still haven't seen Cowboy Bebop. I need to though. Django Unchained. Let's go. Django Unchained. My manic depression make me constantly want to. I think that was some Metal Gear Solid. Bobby's a man of culture. Look. Oh, and his shirt. Okay, I don't know why she grabbing that. But yeah, whatever. But his shirt. I think that's an Akira shirt. I'm pretty sure it's Akira, bro. If I'm wrong, go ahead and flame me for it. It is what it is. Conscious rap, you won't like my material shit. Love them or hate them, everybody know Logic is spit. Used to be up to date on that rap. I suck at Rubik's Cubes, bro. You won't see me doing those. I can tell you more about diapers than modern rappers and ciphers. I used to be about to be rabbits. Hey, he's rhyme books. Oh my god. Oh, he got a katana. Hey, yo, it's like, you already know. You already know Logic. Okay. But I'm done now. got a son now. Fuck the rap game, I'm done now. Chilling with the crib, bumping Pac Div. This the life I live, you ain't nobody. Hit the studio and okay. Wait, hold up. To Logic? Hey, yo. Okay. Yo, hold on. Let me go back real quick. Hold on. Who is this? Who is this? To Logic, Peace and Love. Clean version. Accept your own and be yourself. Crap. Yeah, I'm gonna be 100%. I already know I'm about to get toasted. I don't even know whose album that is, bro. Hold on, let me look it up real quick. I feel very uncultured. I know I am. I know I'm definitely not the most cultured person. Okay. Accept your own. Accept your own and be yourself. What? Who is that? No ID. I have no idea. Hold up. I don't even know who No ID is. Hold on. No ID. Hold up. No ID. Who is this? Okay. I was about to say, okay. So I'm not terrible. I thought that was a famous artist. It's not. No ID. He only has 19,000 monthly listeners. Okay. So he's an underrated artist. Okay. I was like, hey, yo, don't flame me, guys. I don't even. Okay. Good. Makes you feel better. On the 101, my wife text me talking about you gotta get home, feed your son, girl, don't trip about it. Walk up in where apple sauce Supreme piano. Boy, don't give me lip about it. They say that that boy done changed. He don't rap about his everyday life. He ain't the same. Goddamn, already had a hard life once. Am I supposed to recreate it every album for you cunts? Okay, you want to hear about my everyday? I wake up, I wake my son up, then I feed him and lead him into his car seat. Drive up the street down to Target. Supermarket. The other thing is, I honestly didn't even finish that album. I need to finish that album. I need to finish Supermarket. But that man, Logic, dropped by like 3 albums 1 year, bro. That was a little bit too much. I don't answer any questions, I leave them in the dark, bitch. Then I walk through the automatic doors. A couple fans spot me, but shit, I ain't on tour. I ain't trying to ignore, but I head to aisle 4 cause my drawers stink as fuck and I need some new drawers. Then I spot some more fans staying hella hardcore. Can I have a peek? I wonder who did the voiceover for that. Oh my god. Can I say sure? Scratch my dick and shake his hand. Shaking uncontrollably, he tells me. He got a lightsaber. Now I'm headed to aisle 3 for some Bounty paper towels. I also grab some weapons. Oh, he got the guns loaded up just in case. With a fat ass, but I'm just wondering if Hefty really holds the most trash. Forgot my card at home. Thank God I brought some cash. Then I grab some preparation. Donald Trump. Head to aisle 5 for some sorry. Oh, he had the Back to the Future car. The McLaren. A painting of his son, bro. Rick and Morty, okay. Bro, I love this music video, bro. It's like, it's showing so much of Logic, so much of his life vlog. It's lit. Every single city, but hotels suck and the internet is shitty. I mean, why rap about everyday shit when I can murder punchlines and sound dope like this? Chilling with the homies at the crib, bumping Pac Div. This the life I live, you ain't know about it. Hit the studio and hey, let's go, Logic. Hey. On the 101, my wife text me talking about you gotta get home, feed your son, girl. No, don't trip about it. Walk up in with applesauce and broccoli. Little Bobby better eat your greens, boy. Don't give me lip about it. Yeah. Okay, this music video is a whole vibe. I love this, bro. Love this, Logic. I'm happy that you happy, Logic. Even though you retired, it's kind of sad. But thanks for everything. Appreciate you, Logic. Even though I highly doubt you actually retiring. You know, we'll see. Like, I know he's retiring, but there's been so many artists who said they're retiring and they still be dropping music. I still think he's gonna drop some stuff. And there's Blackie Speak said, in one of Logic's songs, he even said he had, like, 5 unreleased albums. Quit playing. So, even if he doesn't, like, actually make more music, he's got a lot of music still in the vault. I hope he don't just trash it. But anyway, that's enough. Good music video. Loved it. Love Logic. Love No Pressure. I like the Dad Bod song. If you're new, consider subscribing for Rap Reactions and my own music. Got my own songs. New song, Charlie Gun, coming soon. And, yeah, almost finished writing it. But, yeah, so, should go ahead and support your boy, drop that sub and that like. If you don't, thanks for the view at least. So it's your boy Young Lump, and we outie.